You can't truly appreciate life until you realize that there is no afterlife. I mean, if you live under the delusion of an afterlife, then you accept the notion that we are immortal beings. How can we appreciate what little time we have on this planet, Earth, if we believe ourselves to be immortal? Some people claim that what I have said just now is entirely subjective. But what do you think?